Here we have a Rode NT4. It's on battery power, so we don't use the Phantom from our recording devices. It's going into a little splitter box, and then it's being taken from there into both the Zoom H6 and an RME UFX. I've used a test tone to match the levels in a rough way, and I also printed the test tone so I can fine-tune the levels in post. So let's hear how a guitar sounds with this setup. The note fades into the passing airplanes, and hope you found that useful.